going on, guys? Ghost here, and today we are in The Crew 2. Now, I've gotten a lot of comments and everybody saying, you need to play it, you need to play it. My goal was to get it and play it when it first came out, but I think I am a little bit shy of when it first came out. So, today we are playing it. We're going to start it up. I got a couple other guys, Chevy Boy, let's see, I think we got David, Nate, and all them. They're going to be getting it, so we're going to be doing some videos on it, some multiplayer, so that's always cool there.
Okay, guys, come on, get a move on, we're going on soon.
All right, what are we doing here?
Ah, Hiroyuki Carter.
Hey, call me Hiro.
Pleasure to meet you. I was beginning to think you and your driver weren't going to make it. I'm from Live, the camera company sponsoring this race, and I'll be heading up this event. Walk with me.
Look, all right, thanks again.
Let's do it.
I'm really stoked about this. Thanks for giving us the shot.
Don't mention it. We're always on the lookout for new talent.
Luckily, I'm a professional race car driver.
But you do right by yourselves in this race, you'll see a lot of doors opening
up. That's a journey. That's cool.
Gotcha. We won't disappoint you.
Disappoint me? That's not what this is about. It's your chance to impress people who matter. The events my company organizes are a feeder for every racing family out there. You do want to race, yes?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. We want to race.
This is such a big deal for us. We've tried broadcasting our races, but no dice. I guess nobody wants to see nobody's.
Trust me.
We'll have to become
just
somebody
then. What you've got for this one. You'll get followers like that. Run a good race, and you'll find your options and your followers increasing.
We'll give it our best.
Hiro, my friend. I don't want your best. I want legendary badassdom. Anyway, I've got to go. Something about putting on a race. Best of luck.
All right.
Hey, thanks.
Let's do this.
Good to go, buddy. Break a leg. Help break anything you have to. Drive like I know you can, and we'll be in the big leagues in no time.
All right. Let's go. Let's go. We got to go. Let's roll. Oh, yeah. That's pretty cool.
Welcome to the city that never sleeps.
Never
sleeps. In this event, you'll see New York taken over by racers in a way you never could have imagined. It's not just a city. It's a playground for the best pilots and drivers of today and tomorrow.
I'm gonna be number one! Ooh. Let's do this. Oh, it's me racing now. You're going down. Get out of the way. Coming through. We're gonna die! No, we're good. Oh, there's a... Oh, stop! Stop! Oh, braking's a lot better than I thought it was going to be. Go, 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 get out the way.
We're here today to watch the first episode of this year's Live Extreme Series. In this new season, talented newcomers have a shot at taking on established stars and a chance to impress all the racing teams.
Oh, I'm all over the road.
And believe me, they're
watching.
And just as important, they need to generate excitement. That's how fans flock to them. And that's what it's all about.
Go!
Become a racer, steal the show,
go,
and
go,
see your follower numbers soar.
Oh, so we gotta get follower numbers. Okay, go! Get out of the way! Professional race car driver here. Oh, not so much there. Oh. Get out of the way. It's not gonna be good. I'm gonna lose my first race. Ooh, 194 followers. Go, baby, go! America. In a Porsche.
Speaking of soaring, get a load of that jump.
Woo!
There you have it, folks. The numbers are going through the roof.
Oh, yeah. Oh, get out of the way. Yeah. Oh. Nobody else could have done that. Come on! Go! Go, go, go! Oh, I'm all over. Come on, car. We need some nitrous or something up in here. I guess I should have followed in a helicopter path. Go! I'm not letting off.
Come
on.
And now live goes to
go,
the
go, go! What is this? What in the world is this? Oh, that's tripping me out. Are we racing boats now? I am tripping out or something. Oh. I am tripping out. Oh. What? It's like boost? I found the boost. Oh, yeah. Oh, get out of the way. Oh, coming out. Oh, get out of the way.
You'll gain followers by winning, of course, but that's not the only way. Woo! A spectacular stunt.
Yeah.
Or this, and the fans will come a running. Check it out.
Come on. Oh, what's it? Is that a jump? Oh, we're hitting every jump. Yeah. Is that a big jump right there? Definitely jumping it. Hold on. We're going for it. Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh yeah. Come on, baby. We're last, but come on. We're up back here having fun. We're doing 139. We're pegged 140.
We're two-thirds of the way through, and I believe we're watching a new star exploding onto the circuit.
I hope it's me. Is it me? I'm a star. Woo! Get out the way. Go, go, go! What in the world? That's tripping me out up there. Yeah!
We kick it up a notch for the grand finale.
Oh, no. Tell me we don't have to fly planes. I'm terrible at flying. This is going to be a downfall right here. Oh, it's definitely going to be a downfall. All right. I'm terrible at flying.
This is how it is these days. Just being a good pilot isn't enough anymore. You've got to shine on and off the course. Staying sharp on the social media side.
Woo.
It's simple math. The more followers you have, the more followers you'll get.
I'm terrible
Sign
at
on
flying.
With your first
terrible
racing
at
team,
flying.
And the second will start looking at you. Pile up supporters, and the contracts will be knocking on your
where
door.
The next one is. Oh,
to
it's
put
over
it
there.
Another way, a driver who attracts enough followers will
oh,
open
God.
Up new styles
I'm
of racing.
Down.
We call them disciplines. You'll call
oh,
them.
Oh
awesome.
Yeah, we're doing that.
Isn't awesome what we're all after?
I don't even know where it's at. There it is. I'm trying to fly the right way, so don't. Is it up there? Oh, we're gonna die! We died. Woohoo! I'm the worst flying person ever. Literally, I suck at flying. Can I fly upside down? Hang on, we'll get right here.
I can sense a rush of followers coming, can't you?
Maybe. Woo. 2,000 followers, that's what I'm talking about. About to surpass my Instagram. I think I only have. Oh God, we're going down. 5,000, 4,000. Oh God, run! Did I make it?
From the heart of New York City, this was
okay.
The Live Extreme Ooh. Series, Episode 1. Thank you for watching, and remember to follow Ooh. Us on all social media.
Follow us on social media. The crew team. We'll get to buy a car. Pretty sure we'll get to buy one. That's actually pretty intense. Oh. Anonymous.
Cool, it is official, my friend. We have made the big time. We're still gonna have to prove ourselves, but that's more than fine. You know, we got the right stuff. There's so much to try. Boats, planes, all kinds of cars. It's like the world's biggest buffet menu, and we gotta take a bite out of it.
Oh, off-road, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I want.
Racers, off-road, pro racing,
yeah.
Freestyle.
Oh, yeah.
We can test run with any of them. Or if you ask me, do them all. Pick which one you want to try first and let's go. My friend,
off-road.
Welcome to the Motor Nation.
Hello, Motor Nation. We need an off-road vehicle. Where's Cummins at?
Now, we've got four ways we can get this puppy rolling. It's your pick. How do you want
off-road?
To start?
Should we do street racing? Oh, we're doing off-road. You know it is. Let's play. Rally, raid, let's do it.
Hey there. Oh. I'm Wade Park. Maybe you've heard of me, and this is my show. I'm looking for someone interested in racing off the beaten track.
My
and
own
I'll
race.
Give you a ride to see if you've got it.
All right.
What is it?
I can wreck anything from
Take
here
the keys,
to
my friend,
Los Angeles.
And we'll find out.
Hope you got insurance.
If you win, you keep the car and get a shot at running some real races.
Ooh.
You lose, I take my ride back and it's so long.
Oh, that's...
But you're not gonna lose, are you?
I don't.
Huh. Didn't think so.
We'll do a burnout in dirt. Rebel.
Three.
All right.
Two.
Look at them tires.
One.
Go, baby, go! Woo! What in the world is that? It's a ghost. Hey, I'm the only ghost here. I actually really like this. How in the world I'm going? Woo! I guess I gotta... Am I supposed to beat the objective? Oh no, we're gonna tear down a house, I'm sorry. Oh, scratched it up a little bit. Yeah! Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh my... We would have died right there. Objective, here we come! Oh yeah. Ah, get out of the way, cactus. I do believe I see the point, cactus. Get it? Point. Yeah. Slow down. Come on. Come on, eco boost. Oh, what? There's nitrous? Did not know about that. Woohoo! Get out of the way. I'm coming through. Yeah. Oh, God. Oh my goodness. Get out of the way. Coming through, coming through. Woo, yeah. Pumping the nitrous while I'm coming through. There we go. We're out of nitrous. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Hold on to this. We're going for it. Bam. Oh, we missed that ramp. There, E-brake. Oh, if I hit that. That went into nitrous a little more. Oh yeah, we got this. Even though I think I'm racing a ghost. Is he with me? Oh, he's not with me. Oh, bad guy's near. Oh dear.
Not bad. You and me? We got some things to discuss about your future.
Oh yeah, I can wreck anything.
And your new car awaits.
Oh, is this mine? Ooh. So I thought this is mine. I got a truck. Oh yeah. Off-road.
Well,
this is actually pretty cool.
Look who it is.
Hey, what's up?
You've made your bones. You belong here. So welcome to this little slice of off-road paradise.
You like orange, don't you?
Everyone here. Mudders,
Lee would love this.
Climbers, and winners. And I'm betting that last one's what you're going to be. That fool's Tucker Morgan. Though everyone calls him Tuck. He thinks he's number one around here, but we're going to show that tree hugger just how wrong he is.
I like he's like right there
he
talking trash
to out
him right
explore.
There.
Lots of folks around here do, which is their mistake. They ought to be focusing on racing instead.
I want to go explore. Do a couple sweet
But their
burnouts.
Loss is our gain. Yours and mine.
Oh, I want that.
And like I said, you can go to the shop and pick up the car that's waiting for you there. Call it an investment in your future.
I want to paint it.
The rest of them there, those you'll have to earn.
I definitely want that. New discipline. Ooh. Bam. All right, so I can walk around. Okay. Cool. What's this? Oh, that's... Yeah, I know who you are. I'm getting up in your face. I'm in your face! All right. See you later. Was that a band up there? Where's my truck? Anybody seen my truck? Trying to find my truck. Is it? Oh, wait, free vehicle. Wait, is this a free vehicle? I don't want it. I want my truck. What's this? Oh, wait. Ooh, a Hummer. What is this? Silverado? Oh, that's pretty cool, except for the big giant wing. Ooh! America! I want that. We have not a lot of money. Alright, so I guess we're taking a free one. I wanted the Raptor. Color. Can I switch? Oh, well, we only have one rim. Get your free vehicle. Okay. All right. Let's do it. So I guess we just go around. Okay. So I guess we just go around racing.
Cash just driving around.
Maybe.
This magazine asked us to take some photos. You can see what they want in your photo album. It's not mandatory, but the way you roll looks like easy money.
I like it. Okay, what am I doing? Raid off-road headquarters, rally raid, Mercedes-Benz class rally raid. What is this? I high-speed drifter rally raid. Might as well do this. Set a waypoint. Let's just drive there. Cruising down the road. Okay. Okay, do I back out now? Am I in it? Here we go. Where's my map? Drag small envelopes around the bottom right corner. Tabs. Okay. I'm pretty sure this thing ain't road legal, but hey. Okay. Sure. Okay. I'll do it. Where's it at? As well as I might get this one. This one won't be. Won't ask for a tip. Where do I go? Where's the photo pop at? Performance? Ooh. Tires. Aw. Okay, so we have to unlock stuff. Alright. Okay, that's the horn. I'm trying to learn everything here. Wrong button.
Okay, that's the photo app. With this, you can grab pictures and share them. Even better, you can capture moments for the photo album. And if the picture's a tough one to take, don't worry. You can go back and forth on the timeline to find that one perfect moment.
Okay, how do I... Okay, A snaps it. Alright. Perfect. I think we're... Are we good? Okay. I took a picture. Burning him. Launching nitrous. Woo! Good to go. Okay. Alright, let's rock and roll. 30-mile trip, we're on our way. I just want to drive. Okay, here we go. Let's rock and roll. We have a long ways to go. 30 miles, that's a pretty good little trip. Let's cruise off road. Oh! My bad. It's like, I feel like I'm about to see Lion King.
Don't forget, you can open the map and see if there are any activities available anywhere.
Gotcha.
Not just pounding around isn't fun.
Oh, I'm just driving, trying to get that race. Oh, we gotta beat this. We gotta beat it. Hold on. We're gonna beat it. We're gonna beat it. Woo! Yeah. Yeah. Oh, crap. We're on the wrong side. Oh, never mind. We're on the right road. Excuse me. Ooh. There's only one thing you do right here. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Ooh, beat him again. Oh, looks like our left wheel locks up a little bit faster than the other. Let's roll. Go, go, go. 28 miles. Well, that's a long ways to get there. Okay, let's see. Is there anything else going on around us? Wait, that's not what I'm looking for. I'm trying to figure this out. I found a horn. I like this. Do we have to beat him again? This thing? Okay, don't drift that good. But we're going to a drifting event, that's great. Let's see, can we like time travel? Oh, would you look at that right there? Well, just look at that. Y'all, we have a long ways to go. Can we just travel there? Wow, look at the city. Okay, this is awesome. Is that the van I'm going for? Nope, it's way over there. Oh, farther up, faster you go. Well, that makes sense, don't it? Nashville? Wait, is West Virginia here? Where's West Virginia? Does it say? What is this? It doesn't say. I don't know. We should be way down here. I don't know. This is where we're going to. Travel. Let's just travel to. All right, we're here.
Now this kind of race isn't just a race. It's a couple of checkpoints and you finding the best route between them. A good luck on not getting lost. Only the top races get to run here, which I guess says something about you. Don't get too cocky, though.
Let's roll.
It's a long way from getting invited to sitting in the winner's circle.
Let's do it. Alright, we're gonna hit it. Starting wide open. 3, 2, 1. Woohoo! Oh, well, I guess I don't get to count it down.
One.
Launching! You're going down, car. Oh, it's going to be a pretty good little one. Oh, they rolling. They faster than... Oh, no! Go! Oh, my goodness. We might lose. Yeah, we should really do that while racing. That's great. I was going to have to use nitrous a lot to get us to keep up. Come on, amp route. Come on, amp route. Let go of some. Woo, mud! Yeah! Oh, yeah. We got to go off-road. Oh, God, there's a tree! Is still behind me? Come on, let's go! Go, go, go! We're at 40%. I don't see the other car. Are we first? I don't know. Go! Maybe, I don't know. Is that a little gray dot on the map down there? It is? Woo! Oh, snap! I want to go across, skiing across a pond. Come on, get out the way. Excuse me, coming through. Ooh, I like that. American. Go, go, go. I like that. That is awesome. We are in front. We're in front. Get ready, come out. Come on, nitrous. We rolling now. We really rolling. Get out the way. Go. We might win. Woo! Oh, tree. Well, I'm hitting the bottom of this. I feel it. Oh. Come on. I don't want anything to mess this up. I don't know what the other vehicle is. We're making 83%. Oh, here's another jump. I'm going for it. I'm coming. Woo. All right. Yep, yep, there's a fence. Sorry. Oh, Mr. Johnson's going to be mad about the fences. Come on. Yeah. Woo. Oh, stop. Lock them up. Yeah, burn them.
One and all to one of racing's premier events.
Oh.
Hey, look. We got loot for that. You should grab it. Yeah. I'm sure it's going to come in handy.
Everyone's got a moment where they realize why they're racing. And for me, it was the day my bike went one way and I went the other, and I broke two ribs. I picked my bike up, climbed back on, and kept running. Won
that's
that
dedication.
Race,
that's and really dedication.
Myself lose no matter what. The details, just the things you tell stories about later.
We made it. We won. We won. We won. We cannot do a donut or anything. Ooh. Off-road water. rock climbing. Can I drive through this? Ooh! Okay, bad idea. Loot sent to mailbox. How do I get in my mailbox? Mailbox. I know people's gonna be like, that's how you do it. I'm sorry, still learning. Mailbox. The heck is my mailbox? What's the next? Oop, did not mean to do that. What's the next map? The next race. Yeah, let's go here. Travel to. Let's do it. Wait, we just did this one. Wait a minute. We just did that. I don't want to do the same one we just did. No, I don't want a live photo. Wrong one. I keep hitting the wrong freaking buttons. Alright, let's see. We did that one. Is there any more off-road? There's one out here, so I guess we're going to go this one right here. Let's do it. Travel to! Alright, what's this one?
For this race, you'll be driving a Mercedes X-Class pickup truck, and so will the competition. Which
okay.
Means it's the driver that will make the difference. And I say that knowing you'll be the best out there.
Alright, let's do it! Okay, so apparently I like this. I seriously just squared the tires right there. Let's do it! Launching.
One.
Go!
You're gonna rock the mud.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, boy, I about ran that guy over. Go, go. What is this? Woo! Boy, that slowed you down, don't it? I don't know where I'm going. I'm getting lost. Wait, there we go. Oh, good grief. Can't drive through a tree. I always remember. Oh, there's a road. Oh, that makes more sense, actually. Oh. Oh, God, no! Hit the wrong button. There we go. I want to get a little bit closer. Oh, yeah, I mean. I take the high road, you take the low road. Actually going pretty quick. on. Yeah, you take that. I'm going this way. Oh, yeah. Actually, nice truck. Well, it was a nice truck until I got hold of it. Okay, they're going. I guess they take the road. Oh, man. Whoa, that's cool. Go, baby, go! Oh, no, they gotta come up this way, too, I think. I don't know. Please don't let there be anything on the other side because we about to jump it. Oh, yeah! Oh, that was a kind of a sad jump. It was actually a really sad jump, but those would be better. Oh, we are tearing the bottom of this truck up. And there it goes. Oh, we're bottoming up. Oh, redlining, too. Woo! Yeah! Jump that! Get out of the way! I'm coming through! Here. Oh, sign. Oh, tree. Oh, sign. There we go. Come on, baby. Let's go. Woo! I actually like this truck. Can we do it? Ooh, there's a pond. I'm gonna go mud. Oh, get out the way. Yeah. Woohoo! Sideways. A little bit of sideways action going on there. This mud? Kinda.
You're trying to give me a hard time, are you?
What? I don't know why I said that. Am I racing somebody? I mean, I know I'm racing somebody. Please speed the jump through. How do we get there? Oh, we can't get across the pond. Oh, that's crappy. Oh boy, I thought that was a bridge. I was about to take it. I gotta go around this. Usually I'll skim across, but not this one. Woo! I would stop into a burnout, but I can't. In the middle of a race, trying to win. Come on, baby, let's go! I believe I can fly. Oh, no! You! Come on! Yeah, tell me that ain't cool. I just went over the fence. Oh, yeah. Ooh, 40,000 followers. Can I do a... Oh, I was going to do a burnout. New vehicle earned. Cool, so we have that. That's actually pretty sweet.
Awesome. Hear that beeping? That's your radar going off. Which means there's a live reward nearby that you could track down and collect. The closer you are, the faster the beeps. See if you can find
What's
it.
What's this?
The loot consists of parts you can use to upgrade your rides.
I did not
know that. Bringing it in. Ah, sweet. Cool. Up till now, we've only gotten green loot. But other colored loot has even cooler stuff.
Are you ready to race?
Okay, it's getting louder. Oh, I see it. Woo! Come on, let's go. Oh. Okay, my bad.
Radar only works when you're on the move. So get rolling if you want to find the live reward.
And I did find it. Did I? Hold it.
You found it. Good eye. Live rewards pop up all over the place.
Okay,
you can always use your radar to find them.
Okay, Motorcore. Cool. So we can we upgrade our vehicle now? If I can find out which buttons did what. There we go. Okay. Performance. Oh yeah. Let's go down. None there. Oh yeah. Ooh. Should make it faster. Oh, we ain't got no tires. Alright, let's roll. Alright, so Let's head back on the road. I don't even know where the road is. Are we about to jump this? We just jumped the road, actually. I found it! You have a burnout? Oh, yeah. This thing is quick. Alright guys, well, hope you enjoyed the first episode. It's going to take me a while to get used to it and stuff. I do want to be able to race with other people and everything like that. So, just going to take a little bit. But of course, you know, I had to choose the off-road stuff. I love the off-road. And we'll end up getting drag cars and everything like that. We'll try different things. But we got a Mercedes truck and I don't even know what the other thing was called. A racing buggy, which is pretty cool. Anyways guys, hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you in the next one.